arrested and charged with a murder for hire plot. The Chicago native, whose real name is Durk Banks, was arrested in Florida.
Vsquared, better bless him with that fuego.